Now go to your corner and fucking cry.